You know, a lot of people say I'm the happiest man in show business. And it's because of nights like tonight. Words can't describe to you how thrilled I am to introduce my first guest. When I was this tall, I used to idolize him and his brothers, his entire family. And thank goodness he's here with me tonight, because I still idolize them all. Ladies and gentlemen, Marlon Jackson.